The El Paso County Attorney's Office has filed a temporary restraining order against a second massage parlor in East El Paso. This one is the Asian Spa Massage on North Yarborough. Authorities say the massage parlor hired unlicensed massage therapists and alleged that sexual activities were taking place. The business will remain closed through next Monday, when a hearing will be held to consider approval of a preliminary injunction.